today the weeds are in a different pattern, and I was casting the plastic worm into a pocket and I got this toothy little guy. Yeah, a pickerel. Not too big, but he's got a nice set of teeth. And it's action. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can get him off the hook and put him back.